Thank you. of the shaman in traditional communities was to be healers. Healers and teachers. And they observed that the problem with disease, of course, is that it ended up being fatal and terminal. So they set about to cure and to heal death itself. How do we escape from the grip of death? First, let me tell you how the luminous body is released from the physical body at the moment of death, and then we'll be able to follow the journey into the invisible world of formlessness.
Body.